Watching my mixtapes.
Yeah, so first I say, you know, watching Drew's mixtapes. You know, the first thing is like nobody ever wants to make a move like that then miss the shot.
No, it was nice. When y'all see my reaction after it, I was like, oh my gosh.
Thank you.
Thank you. for you to be out there tonight and get to play? Just kind of what did that all mean to you?
Thank you. First, it meant the world to me because my grandma meant the world to me, and what brought her the most joy was watching me play. So there was no doubt I knew what I had to do, and the support of my family, my friends, just leaning on my faith, and these guys in this organization is just incredible. And I didn't know what to expect, what kind of emotions, you know, but if anything, she just wanted me to hustle and work, and that's what I was going to do. Whether I made a shot or didn't make a shot, I was going to leave everything out there because I know what brought her joy, and hoping we did that again tonight.
I think just being consistent. I think we did a good job defensively, and we know how it is when you're kind of going back and forth scoring, but I think we ended up getting stops and making plays at the other end, and I mean, West just coming out and bringing that energy that he does, playing his heart out, leaving it all out on the floor, and we feed off that.
Just for Jordan, just what's been key for you these last 3-4 games, the way you've kind of made the most of your opportunity here?
Watching my mixtapes.
Yeah, so first I'll say, you know, watching Drew's mixtapes, you know, I watch them before every game. It really gets me in the right mindset. But really just playing hard, rebounding, you know, doing little things, diving for loose balls, stuff like that. Those are things that are going to help the team win outside of scoring. So, you know, that's just what I've been trying to do the past few games. You know, the first thing is like nobody ever wants to make a move like that then miss the shot. So I had a lot of time, so I just really locked in because it wouldn't have mattered if I missed.
We would have booed you, yeah. We would have booed him if he missed the shot. But it's a nice move, though.
Yeah. Playing with him, like I said, one of the best, you know, two-way players, I think, in the league. So, if not the best, so. But, yeah, so it's great anytime getting to play with him. You know, he makes me look good, not just myself, but, you know, a lot of our teammates.